everybody in. Everybody here. spa. So this is O'Hare Lodge relaxing.
It's been a hard day.
It's been a very hard day. Not really.
High winds.
But
head wind.
Very idyllic setting here. You winning, Rog?
No. In a word.
Having not got an expended enough energy today, Roger is now riding to the top of Denzi's Pass. 700 vertical metres and about, what, 30 kilometres?
22k.
22k.
See you later.
Goodbye, you're mad.
Not in the hell, no.
Here he is returning after, what, 2.5, 3 hours?
3.5 hours.
3.5 hours.
I left at 2:30.
And what have you encountered?
Lightning, thunder, rain, hail and wind.
Well done. Brilliant effort.
Great fun.
Really?
Yeah, great fun. Wouldn't have missed it.
So this is our last morning on the trail. We're at Denzi's Pass Holiday Park. With these cute little tiny cottages, ex the Waitaki hydro scheme. Not much wider than a push bike, but lovely setting, lovely bird song.
My next next number, I'd like to return to the classic.